guys, it's the Catmaster. Welcome back to some more Dragon Quest. In the last episode, we defeated Rapthorn, and now we are about to escape the Citadel.
This doesn't look good. Oh, we've got to get out of here.
Let's go. I'm glad that we're all alive again. We have to go through all through the castle again just to get out of here, which sucks. Pretty sure there's gonna still be random encounters, right? Oh god, really? We're doing this now? At least they don't hurt that much. I need to stop doing that. Okay, that was really not needed. Kill him. Okay, he's dead. Good. Doesn't even hurt me. Oh. Okay. I never actually thought I would see the day where I actually beat Rapthorn, though. Honest to God. I was putting off that fight for so long because I didn't think I would ever win, but I'm glad I did. Do I keep going, or...? Which way do I actually go to? I think I just gotta keep going until I come across something. Yeah, I think that's the way out. Yeah, that's the way out. And we're fighting statues of ourselves. That's great. kill one at a time. I refuse to die here. I can't believe that the statues aren't even coming alive. Coming to life. Wow, my statue is taking a beating, actually. Okay, we got it. Now let's get out of here. I'm surprised no enemies are attacking me. Oh? Oh God, what is this? Two of them? He really doesn't want us to leave. Wait. I'm not dying here. I'm so close to the exit. I can feel it. Do that all you want. As long as you don't blind me, I do not care. That's not what I wanted to do. Well, it died anyway, so that's good. Yggdrasil dude, awesome. That could be a replacement for the Yggdrasil dude that I used for Yangus during the fight. Let's heal up again. This is stressful. The thing is, the stressful part is already done. Is this the monster we saw earlier after the Marcello fight? I think it is. Raptor's ace in the hole. Psych up, and go. So I think he only gets like one attack, if I remember. And it hurts? Oof. Okay. Definitely gonna be cautious of that. Full heal on Jessica right away, please. Never mind, she decided to deflect it. Why? I don't know. Gonna die before we even, like, get to attack. It can miss? It can miss its attack? Oh, this will be easy. Now, don't deflect it this time, thank you. I don't need you dying on me. Ow. Yeah, he only gets one attack in. It just really hurts. Oh. I keep forgetting that. Oh, that damage, though. He'll be dead before we even know it. Sometimes I really hate that. I hate that sometimes. Dang! Psych up, and multi-heal. Okay, good. He didn't deflect it this time. You know what I'm gonna do, actually? I'm gonna try and go for the 100. So I'm gonna have these two do that, so... Hopefully it works. I want to get that almighty damage. Good choice on the Aegis. Keep going. Let's do this. Let's see that damage, please. Worth it. Orculum. Nice. Now let's get out of here. Yes! I'm so proud. So proud that I did it. No, it got sucked in! There he is. Disgusting.
Has come. Now the matter of union that will bring the two worlds together as one. Come, my slaves, devour this model of world.
It's a whole bunch of Gemons! Ultimately destroyed?
Rapthorn has opened the door between the world of light and the world of darkness.
No shit.
I was able to come through, but in my wake come dark hordes innumerable, unchecked. His evil minions will exterminate every living being in this world.
Oh, it's gonna be so satisfying just defeating him once and for all.
Rapthorn has already assumed his full physical form. Matters have gone beyond sealing him away now. Our only recourse is to defeat him in battle. It is the only way to save our world now that he has become so powerful. But the chances of defeating him are slim. You are our only hope. You have the blood of a chosen one in your veins. Within you, there shines a glimmer of light. But in his current state, Rapthorn is protected by a mighty shield. We must first break it down, for it renders him impervious to harm. Hold out your hand.
Alright, I'm gonna travel to Emperichu, which is really close to us, so we can save. But oh my god, I can't believe we did it. So here in the next episode, we're going to be going to search for all the orbs to bring back to Imperia and stop Rapthorn once and for all. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!